contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 180 pounds, Jay Wildman.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely intense.
And his opponent from Mexico, weighing in at 195 pounds, Ramel Medusa.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting super... This matchup has the potential to be special.
We could be moments away from an instant classic.
And I can't help but get the feeling that this is going to be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
Super kick!
So powerful! Oh, stomping away.
Saw that one coming.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Jarring European uppercut.
Rolling neck snap.
Eludes the attack. Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Oh, had that well scouted.
He weaves out of the way. When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Ah, gut buster!
He's absorbed some damage already. He planned for this and could still rally.
Hooked him up.
High angle belly to back suplex.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
Snap suplex. Had it scouted.
Oh, look at him. Scoop slam.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Oh, back elbow. Kick. Kick right to the midsection. Ah, what a neck breaker. He has become relentless at this point.
He's one of those guys that gets go. Whoa! Diving body splash.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here.
Jarring European uppercut.
Waistlock. No, no. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Looking for the finish.
Cross the shoulders.
Up. That kind of move makes a statement.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Some superstars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights.
He ain't playing here. And here's the last piece of the puzzle.
Here is your winner, Jay Wildman.
This was a much needed win.